and we're going to have some serious discussion about how we're moving forward as a nation. A strong, proud, healthy, self-reliant nation. Because if the Fort Nelson First Nation isn't involved in these decisions and setting the path forward, there's no LNG. There's no extraction. If we're left with nothing, you're left with nothing.